fortunate that our third composer, Mahler, not only composed great music, but also had a premonition about sustainable development. More than 100 years ago, he composed a song. More than 100 years ago, he composed a song about sustainable development, not about one sustainable development goal, but about two. Number four, quality education, and number 14, life below water. His song is about the far-reaching goal of offering quality education to life below water. But this begs the question, is there interest in quality education below water or otherwise? Let's listen and find out.
Thank you.